Hi, welcome to my Learn English for Tourism and Hospitality lesson. So I'm going to go through a list of the staff for the hotel and their names of the staff, their position. Bellhop baggage handler. This is the hotel employee who will open the front door for guests and carry their bags to their rooms. Concierge receptionist. This is the hotel employee who is always at the front desk. They welcome all the guests, give out room keys, help guests make reservations and take payments for reservations. They need to be very friendly and polite, and they need to be able to answer any questions that the guests might have. Maid housekeeper. The main job of this hotel employees is to keep the hotel rooms very clean. They visit the hotel rooms every day to keep them clean and neat. When a guest checks out or leaves their room, the housekeepers would go to the room and prepare it for the next new guest who is arriving. Janitor. These employees are responsible for cleaning everything outside of hotel rooms. They sweep floors, clean common areas where all the guests can go, like the dining room and lobby, and they take care of all the garbage in the hotel. They will make sure the trash cans in the hotel are empty, and they often do some more difficult cleaning jobs. Bartender. Many hotels have bars so that the guests can relax and talk. The bartender will serve drinks and sometimes some food to the guests in the hotel. The employee needs to know lots of vocabulary for drinks, especially cocktails. Host and hostess. Many hotels also have a restaurant where guests as well as people who are not guests can eat. The host or hostess is always standing near the front door of the restaurant to welcome anyone who wants to eat. The host or the hostess will help people make reservations to eat on the phone and in person. They also help people find seats at tables in the restaurant. Server, waiter and waitress. These jobs are all the same. The job is to serve customers who are eating at the restaurant. They need to know all the vocabulary that's on the menu so that they can take orders. Busboy. The busboy makes sure that tables are clean and ready for customers. When people have finished eating and leave the restaurant, the busboy will go to their table to clean and prepare everything for more people. Chef or cook. The chef or cook will stay in the kitchen and prepare the food. If the food is extremely delicious, sometimes customers want to meet the chef. Then the chef will go to the dining room and be friendly with the customers. Groundskeeper. A groundskeeper's responsibility is to take care of all the plants outside the hotel. Maintenance worker. If anything stops working in the hotel and needs to be fixed, the maintenance person is the one who will fix it. Manager or supervisor. Managers and supervisors are the ones who make sure everything goes well at the hotel. They hire employees, teach new employees how to do their jobs, and make sure that guests are happy. Event planner. Hotels have a lot of space and places for people to stay, so people often have big events at hotels. For example, there may be big business conventions, meetings, and weddings. Event planner must make sure the hotel is ready for these events. So these are the various job titles and various responsibilities that they have also. So to know them is very important, because let's say you're a hotel guest, you will need to know who to reach out to for your food, or who to reach out to for cleaning of your hotel room. So you will know, you can actually feedback to them, to the hotel concierge, and they will actually direct you to the correct person for help. So as for if you're working in a hotel, to know all this, you can, if any customer wants or any client wants to know what needs help in another department, you can actually direct them to the correct person. So I thank you for watching. Hope it's been helpful to you. Please leave your comments if you have any suggestions or any thoughts on this. And please subscribe to my channel too. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.